Hello everybody on YouTube, and today is Monday the 19th of April. I'm going to bugger off to Pooley, me and the wife. So yeah, it's going to get popped to HMV, Poundland, CEX, as and all the usual spots. So yeah, without further ado then, cue the intro. Virginity. Yes, whatever that means. We've got here then Horror Express with Peter Cushion and the other one, Christopher Lee. He came from the swamp, and yeah, this is quite interesting. Nice little box set, this. Amazing. Stardust. This is a unauthorized biopic of David Bowie. We've got Bong Joon-ho box set. Very nice indeed. It's one of them digipacks, though, which has got most of his films on there, which is good, including the awesome Snowpiercer. Love that movie. And, of course, Parasite. What's this? In the Sake of Vicious or something like that. It is quite interesting. Might have to check out the trailer for that one. And what else we got here? Into the Labyrinth with Dustin Hoffman. He must be desperate for money. But, yeah, this might be quite good as well. And we've got here one called Portal. That's right, there must be a mortal to go into the portal, whatever that means. And we've got here then another werewolf movie, I Am Wolf. It's a sequel to I Wasn't a Wolf, and yeah, it might be awful. Another Ip Man. This year, every year we seem to get more of these Ip Mans. I've not seen one of them, mind. Oh, here we go, going to play with me. Willy's Wonderland, that's right. Nicolas Cage doing his weird shit again. And Urban Legend Trilogy here for £30. Three films and four different discs. Fan-bloody-tastic. Lovely artwork, though. Absolutely lovely. Got in Bruges. This has just come out today. Again, it's a re-release. £17.99. But I got that from Amazon for a fiver. Let's have a look at the Arrow section then, as this will be all going back up price tomorrow, which is a real shame. But I've enjoyed it for a while as it's lasted. And we've got some good titles here then. You know, there's... Well, there's the House films, and there's the Burbs, and there's loads of stuff that are a load of shit as well. But Dave Made a Maze, that was a weird one, but I didn't mind it. Pitch Black there, $11.99, that's quite a good version. The Ring trilogy, there's Robocop, fantastic, and the standard one as well. We've got the Six Gothic Tales, and we've got all sorts of films. You know, Time Bandits as well, that's pretty good as well. And there's the Gator, look at this, Firestarter. And it says there, what does it say, $14 or $15.99? Well, find out how much it was later. And we've got here Dawn of the Dead, the re-release. The one that was never meant to be re-released, but it did. Never mind. Let me entertainer. That's right, into the entertainer to look at the Poppy Vinyls to see if they find anything new in here today. And they do have a heck of a lot of Poppy Vinyls in here. Nothing really overly exciting, nothing really extraordinarily new. However, look at this bad boy, Casey Jones, the 1990 Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I haven't got this. Do you think I'll pick it up? Find out later. We've got here 40th anniversary of Empire Strikes Back. This is Han Solo and when he got frozen. Not like the film. Carbonator, whatever they call it. And here's the film which we're never going to bloody see, but maybe one day. The new Bond film. No Time to Die. By the time it comes out, we'll all be bloody dead anyway. We've got it. Let's go into CEX.
That's right. It's time to go into the sex shop. Let's go and see what we can find in here today, my beauty.
And anyway, Casino Royale there. Speaking of James Bond, Casino Royale there. Probably the best Bond film ever made, in my opinion. Then we've got 10 Cloverfield Lane. Love that movie. Very good indeed. Avengers movie there. And we've got Arrow, Avatar. And we've got more Avatar. And we've got Akira. Still haven't seen that one yet. Must get onto that. Annihilation, which was okay. Argo, which was okay. The BFG, I used to watch this as a kid. Used to love it. I thought it was quite good at the time. And I haven't seen it since. Bad Boys Trilogy, £8. Bloody £8 for all three films. That's a boom. Coco, now this isn't the best version of the 3D slipcover that you can find, but it's not bad. I've seen better. I like the one with the red surrounding case. That's nice. Dawn of the Dead, special edition that first came out back in the day. Really good edition. Frankenhooker. Yeah, the less said about that, the better. House by the Cemetery. I haven't seen this for a very long time, but I would like to see it again one day. Luke Cage, only £4 for the complete first season. Apparently he's a bit of a moody git, so maybe not. This is a really good anime. I really recommend it. It's not for everybody, but I enjoyed this one. And we've got The Machinist here with Christian Bale from Bournemouth, of all places. And yeah, it's a good film, that. The People Under the Stairs, which is about people, which isn't about Harry Potter, that's for sure. Really love this movie. Fantastic. Planes, Trains and Automobiles, also a fantastic film. They aren't pillows, trust me. What else we got him? Oh, the Superman recently picked this one up. This is actually an American import for some reason, but there we go. And now we're in Poundland? What's Poundland doing in this bit? Oh, well, never mind. Let's go into a charity shop. That was Big Game, by the way. Fantastic film there for £2. I've put the wrong clip in. What a twat. Anyway, let's have a look in here. Is anything exciting? Oh, look at my face. Oh, what have I found? That's right. I found a Blu-ray, people, with a slipcover of a Disney film. That's right. Christopher Robin. I wonder how much it is. 99p, fucking hell. Right then, fantastic. Well, now we're going to go to Poundland. Slight balls up there, but oh well. I think you'll forgive me, won't you? I certainly hope so. Anyway, so let's go and look at the Blu-rays then. Is there anything new or exciting in here? I know that the first film that I pick out is from my good friend Big Paulie. I know he's been after this for a while. That's right, 50 Shades of Grey. Yeah, moving on. This is the Rise and Fall of some Hooligans, and yeah, those films are all right. Tom Clancy's Jack Ryan with, Captain Kirk. Yeah, it's not too bad. Let's pop into the British Red Cross then, charity shop, see if there's anything in here of an excitement. And some DVDs, and oh, hello, The Evil Within. Yeah, this looks quite good. Computer, £2.50! £2.50! Oh my god! Oh my, why has my voice gone so weird? And there's some Blu-rays. How exciting. Anyway, what the fuck is that? Seriously. Yeah, that creeped me out. Right, see you in a bit. So, Mrs., where are we going now?
Asda!
So here we go then, let's have a look in Asda, if there's anything exciting, new, or anything worth picking up. And nothing new on the Blu-ray section. However, on the DVD, they got this one called Come Away, which is Peter Pan meets Alice in Wonderland. Looks really good, might have to check it out. There is a Blu-ray of it. I think it goes for about $12.99 at the moment, so might pick that one up when it drops down in price. And here's all the DVDs. There's Old Willy's Wonderland, which I'm going to show you right now. There we go, with a nice slipcover. But there's no slipcover on the Blu-ray. What a load of old... what we got here? Barb and Star go to Vista, whatever it is. And yeah, this looks quite funny. I've seen the trailer, quite like the looks of that. Right then, let's go into the second 100 penny store, Poundland, and let's go and see if there's any shit in here worth buying. Probably not, but we'll have a look anyway, because, well, that's why we're here, isn't it? So And it's a very small section here in Poundland number 2. As you can see, it's the same old shit, so we will not be buying anything today. But is anything worth pointing out to you wonderful people on YouTube land? Oh, one of the Mission Impossible films, like, that's a rarity, I tell you. And what else? Oh, Only God Forgives, I bloody hope so. Good film this, but very weird and very slow.
All done and pretty, pretty, pretty. And if you want to see all the Primark footage, go to my wife's YouTube channel. See you in a bit.
And we're home, people, hooray. And it's been an absolutely gorgeous, beautiful, wonderful day. The sun has been shining, the shops are open. We went for the full English breakfast. It was bloody yum. And we popped into the usual spots and we got some pickup. So it's now time for a segment I like to call...
It's time for the shit that we bought. It's time for the shit that we bought.
Say bullshit.
It's time for the shit that we bought.
Oh! That's right, the shit we bought. And the first thing I'm going to show you is what I got from Primark of all places. Can you believe it? I bought something from Primark and it wasn't the wife. I bought a Stranger Things t-shirt. Look at that, £6. And in my size, fan bloody dozo. Only £6. And yeah, I love it. Love Stranger Things, fantastic series. The next thing I bought was in the Entertainer. I bought a Poppy vinyl. And I've been trying to cut back on pop vinyls, but I needed this to complete my set. This is Casey Jones from the original 1990 Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle movie. My favourite film of all time. So I had to pick this one up to complete the set. And it was £10 in the Entertainer. Very pleased with that because, I needed it. So fantastic. As you saw, I did go into a few charity shops today and I did pick up that computer game, The Evil Within. This was £2.50, an absolute bargain. I remember this game first came out and it was about 50 odd quid. And we went to like a midnight opening with my friend Stu. And he bought it on the opening night. It's a couple of years later and now I've got it. So yes, really glad to get this for £2.50. And if I don't like it, then I can always trade it in or something. So, fantastic. Now, on to the Blu-rays. Let's see what I got. Well, a couple of CEX purchases today. The first one is the Bad Boys Triple Pack. This is 1-3. And I had to get this because I haven't got any of the films. And it was only £8. That's a real bargain because I really do like these films. So, it hasn't got the slip cover, but it ain't the end of the world. I'm just glad to have the Bad Boys trilogy in my collection at long last. Another film which I haven't seen since it first came out is a really odd film with Christian Bale, and it's called The Machinist, and he lost a hell of a lot of weight for this, and it's a really good film. It's quite depressing stuff, but it's entertaining depressing stuff, if that makes sense. But I want to see it again, and for £4 that's quite good because it's quite a rare film. You don't see it too often. Popped into one of the other charity shops and I couldn't believe my eyes. With a slipcover, Christopher Robin. Now this is a fantastic film, a lovely family film. It's really gentle and it's really funny. It's a nice story. It's just a nice film. And to see this for 99p, we've already got this, so this will be going into a giveaway of sorts at some point soon. So that is Christopher Robin. That is a still for 99p. As you know, we went into HMV and I happened to pick up one of the Arrow ones before they go out off their sale, which is finishing tonight, I believe. So on the website, it was 4 o'clock today, so that's all gone. So that means tomorrow, when the shops reopen, the offer is no longer happening. So I picked up Horror Express and my good friend Jason Brett, he picked it up and he said it's really good. It's a bit like The Thing on a Train, and that really sold me. The trailer looks really good, and for £7.99, it's going to be £15 tomorrow, so that is a boom right there. Fantastic. I can't wait to check this one out. It's got amazing cast, you know, from Christopher Lee and Peter Cushing, who married Gerard Depardieu, so she's now known as Whoopi Doopy Doo. Yes, fantastic. I'm a Firestarter, Twisted Firestarter. Yeah, this is a horror film starring Freddie Jones and Drew Barrymore, David Keith and Martin Sheen, and George C. Scott as well. Fantastic. And this is a Stephen King adaptation. This was priced up at $15.99. Took it to the till, $5.99. So fan-bloody-tastic. Had to pick this up then for £6. Absolute bargain. Fan-bloody-tastic. And the final purchase for today is He came from the swamp, and it's not about me. This is a collection of 7 films and a feature-length documentary. And it's basically all these sort of B-movies that got released back in like the 70s and 80s. And it's got so many things in this collection. I mean, it's such a lovely collection. And this is going out of print. So I had to pick this one up. I absolutely love the look of some of these films. They are old and ropey, but these are the sort of films that you'd find in a grindhouse cinema back in over in the USA. So I really wanted to pick this up for a long time, and they had it. And I thought, well, why does I see it? Why not? So that is that. Fantastic. Right then, so that is it for today's shop vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, share and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe. More videos coming throughout the week, so keep your eyes peeled. And until I see you next time, guys, take care and I'll see you soon. Bye for now. I think I need a lawn.